国会议长陈春仁说，这届的国会阵容反映了国人渴望国会中有更多选择和声音。
是的，那他同时呢，也提醒，一不小心，这可能使国家走向民粹主义和分化。
也是总理公署部长的新任国会领袖英兰妮指出，新一届国会将面对越来越复杂的议题，必须在秉持我国价值观的同时，寻求解决方案。
We welcome sincere and rigorous debate from members on both sides of the House, be it new ideas and policy proposals, or the difficult decisions that have to be taken and trade-offs that have to be made.
反对党领袖毕丹心则说，他希望陈川仁能延续过去的做法，让国人更了解国会的运作。
Parliament's direct and indirect impact on each and every Singaporean and our businesses is massive, and it is only appropriate that we amplify the choices and the reasons behind the decisions made or not made in Parliament more widely.
议员代表随后发言祝贺议长就任。
随着国会变得更多元、更多色彩，我们又该如何跨越政治理念的鸿沟，在唇枪舌战、画风刀光剑影后，同心同德地继续为新加坡人民争取福祉呢？因此，我们的国会需要一位公正并富有同理心的议长。
陈川仁致辞时说，我们目前身处特殊的情况，需要做出一些必要但却不受欢迎的决定。
Will we focus on solutioning or will we focus on politicking? All of you, all of us will determine what these possible outcomes would be. It's important for all of us to remember that regardless of whatever political stripes or colors, wherever we stand on issues, never forget that as Singapore parliamentarians, we all serve a common purpose.